friends of St. Augustine. Allow me to thank, first of all, this wonderful introduction by Don Pedro Menéndez Avilés. Let me recognize as well the presence of the Secretary of State of Florida, Mayor, members of the Municipal Council, Director and members of the Commission of the 450th Anniversary, and other representatives from the University of Florida and authorities coming with us from Spain. It's really a memorable day for us. We are visiting this historic and beautiful city, a true symbol of imperishable ties that bound us Spaniards and Americans together, and also a living monument honoring the Spanish role in the early days of European presence as founders of the first permanent settlement leader city in what today is part of the United States of America. And the beautiful state of Florida, of course. And it's truly impressive to see how well the city has kept, has preserved its heritage, and how much our common history is cherished by the people and the leaders of St. Augustine. We thank you for that. We feel so happy and excited to finally have the chance to be here and to make this visit. What a great coincidence that it is we're doing it during our first official visit to the United States as King and Queen of Spain. But above all, we are deeply touched by your warm affection. I assure you that this feeling is mutual. And the Queen and I would like to share it with all of you from the bottom of our hearts on such a special, special day. One we are delighted to share with you, also in which we're able to greet you from this place, this same location from which my parents, King Juan Carlos and Queen Sofia, did so a few years ago, 14 years ago. Allow me a few words in Spanish as well. Efectivamente, es un placer hablarles en español. Una lengua arraigada en estas tierras desde hace siglos. Estamos realmente impresionados, sobre todo por el afecto con el que nos recibís, y un afecto que es, como he dicho en inglés, es recíproco, y que la reina y yo os lo transmitimos de todo corazón en un día tan especial. Y es un lugar especial, porque decía que desde este mismo balcón los reyes Juan Carlos y Sofía, mis padres, les habían saludado y transmitido el afecto de España hace 14 años. Y es un placer estar aquí hoy representando a España, aquí en San Agustín y la Florida y los Estados Unidos. To create a city from scratch was quite an extraordinary feat of courageous and a resourceful man, Pedro Menéndez Áviles. Together with the men and women that came along with him. We honor them today as we celebrate with you the foundation of the city 450 years ago. St. Augustine is a historical town closely related to its sister towns in Spain, Avilés in Asturias, the land that gave birth to the Queen, and the island of Menorca in the Balearic Islands. It is something we can all be proud of, Spaniards and Americans, united as we are by an inspiring past and a promising future as friends and as allies. We wish you all the very best to you, to all of you and your families in this unforgettable day. God bless you all. ¡Viva San Agustín! ¡Viva!